Welcome back. This is Sadiq, and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. Welcome back. If you are new here, this is Sadiq and you are watching Sadiq Solitude. I draw and talk about stuff. If this interests you, be sure to check out our other videos, subscribe and stay on the loop. Now get back to the video. Today we are drawing the sunbloomer and a kitten. As you know, I've been having an art block for the last couple of days. So I was scrolling through Instagram. There I found this beautiful girl holding a cute kitten and I had to draw it. Hopefully, I will be able to post regularly from now on. Let me know who or what you want me to draw next, till then enjoy the drawing process.
Thank you.
As you can see, I am a little more gravitated toward artistic than photorealism. I think this way it looks more cool. I mean, we all have cameras on our hands right now, so art is not always about capturing the exact copy of reality. Art is more about how as artists we see the world, and that of course my own subjective opinion. There are a lot of talented artists, who can draw so precisely that you give a second look, is it a photo or drawing? I am not one of them. So for now I will continue to draw and try different art styles until I find mine. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment and share. Until next time, take care, and do good.